Knuffel on the far boards, able to hand that back off to Brown. He starts into the zone. I follow behind the goal. Great pass. Kopitar scores! Number two of the afternoon for Anze Kopitar on a brilliant setup from Alex Iafallo.
He might get to 29 today in the game for Anze Kopitar. This one here, it actually starts in the King zone where Phaneuf makes a nifty little play with the puck. He just kind of chips it on his backhand to get out of the zone. From that point, the Kings work it on the dump-in. Now on the dump-in, it just kind of ends up behind there, but watch how quickly Iafallo finds Kopitar. Kopitar leans in to get body position first. One touch, 3-0 Kings. Leonard, the goaltender, is trying to get into a position where he can find exactly where that shot's going to come from.